Hi, I'm Hayden Gibson and welcome to this week's Tennis Only vlog. Today we're going to be reviewing tennis shoes from our three favourite brands, ASICS, Nike and Adidas. To begin with, we've got the ASICS FF Solution Speed. This is one of our most popular lightweight tennis shoes. Still quite supportive, but if you're looking for a light, dynamic shoe, this is a great option for you. It comes in both a hard court and a clay court sole. This is the hard court sole that we're displaying here. This is a colour that was designed with our partners in Tennis Warehouse US exclusively for us. It's got a cool black finish to it with a little bit of gold down here. One of our favourite lightweight shoes from ASICS. ASICS Resolution 7 is ASICS' more stability, hard wearing shoe. So if you're looking for something with a bit more support that's going to last you a little longer on the hard courts, this is a great option for you. This particular colourway is being worn by Gael Monfils at the US Open. So if you play something like him, if you like to slide around, if you like to move quickly, great choice to give you lots of support. We only have this shoe in a hard court sole, but it comes in two nice colorways. Next up, we've got the Nike Vapor X, the most popular shoe for the last 12 months at Tennis Only, endorsed by Roger Federer and multiple other players on tour. Similar to the ASICS Solution Speed, this is your lightweight shoe. Still offering very good support. Mesh upper, if you want to move fast around the court, this is a great choice. It's got an interesting sole. It's a hard court sole. It's not specifically designed for clay, but it's enough of a herringbone sole, so if you want to wear it on clay, you potentially can, but it is designed specifically for a hard court. Comes in a heap of colours. We've got this in at least six colours. That's the men's version. That's the women's colourway. Just to show you one more all-white option with the nice smiley face emoji on it. That's the men's version. And we've got the women's version with the emoji as well. So that's the Nike Vapor X, number one selling shoe. Okay, moving on to Adidas now. We've got three semi-new shoes to show you in the Addy range, and we'll start off with the Adidas Sole Court Boost. Yep, that's this one. Durability, stability is what they go for in this shoe. Slightly wider in the toe box. Nice durable sole. Again, herringbone type sole, so you can wear it on most surfaces. Beautiful cushioning with your Sole Court Boost along the bottom of the shoe there. Does require a little bit of break in. You'd want to, if you're going to, before you play a match, you'd want to train in this shoe a couple of times. It does require a little bit of break in. Another sole court option for you at a slightly lower price point of $179. Slightly lighter. They don't have all the features that the Sole Court Boost has on it, but still a really great option in a nice black colorway. Surface perfect. Sole is perfect for all surfaces. And the newest addition to the Adidas line is their price point shoe at $129.95. And in this triple black colorway, probably the best looking Adi shoe in the range. And a really nice option for those people just starting out. Okay, so hopefully there's a couple of really nice options there in lightweight and support and stability. So you should be able to get whatever you're looking for covered in this range. Hope you enjoyed that review of our tennis shoes. As always, you can check us out at tennisonly.com.au.